Careful, Tubi. I'm picking up hostiles.
Over there. We should...
Come on, any idea...
You got...
Uh-oh. More enemies incoming.
I'm on it.
Are you finished? Your mother is so quick.
Okay.
Stay close, all right? Don't go wandering off.
Hey, mister. Was mommy really worried about me?
She sure was. So let's go home and have you apologize, all right?
They're from Yor, huh?
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B. Currently...
They've come...
Got it! Hold up! The captain is ordering a retreat!
Understood!
They got away.
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
Damn it! I'll kill you!
Mission complete.
We killed them. Why the...
You think...
Let's find...
Thank you.
turns out those soldiers didn't actually steal anything. Which means... what? 9S to command. Come in.
Operator 210 here. Go ahead.
It's about the Yorha soldiers who deserted.
Copy that, 9S. We've confirmed their status on this end.
No, but I mean... the Resistance says that none of their supplies are actually missing. So what's going on here?
I lack access to the data concerning this mission.
Huh?
The order came from the commander herself.
What? Operator, I don't understand.
Be careful, 9S. I have no further information.
Huh? Operator? Operator? The hell is that all about?
Let's go.
But...
we're here to fight. That's all.
Thank you.
That concludes our reap. Then they
the count until speak. Of course, your next.
You mean
this or knowledge? Understood.
Man, the commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
This job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others. Speaking of emotion, those Adam and Eve units sure seemed less than logical.
I'm heading to the transporter.
Fine.
Operator 60 to 2B. Come in, 2B.
2B here.
The monitoring signal from the new access point has gone silent. I'm sending you the positional data. Please investigate the site as soon as possible.
Understood.
Thank you.
That's a Yorha unit.
Analysis. Your
so that hot.
Negative.
Hmm.
Proposed fragment.
Thank you. We need to...
Of course. I'll help out.
Forest?
Yes, there's a prepared quad.
Where is it?
Northeast of the city. You should be able to. If you go.
It is.
This is exhausting. He doesn't care at all about anyone but himself. And yet his followers just keep talking about how great he is. What's the point of all this? And what's he even getting out of it?
Maybe you should ask him.
About goddamn time. If I ever see that bossy robo-monk again, it'll be too soon, let me tell you.
I suppose.
Stupid machine. All he cared about was getting stronger until we finally scrapped him. But now we don't have to see him ever again. What a relief.
Indeed.
Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Knight?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
No getting through here.
Maybe. If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
Who the heck is the Forest King?
You're getting distracted.
Well, what do you expect? I'm a scanner. Combat was never meant to be my forte. Check this guy. He's just running away.
It's going to explode!
What's that?
Hey there, guys. What's up?
This thing's weird, 2B. Let's kill it.
Wait, what? No!
Good idea.
No!
Okay, what was that? Looks like the forest is just ahead. Here they come. Better keep your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You just be careful.
I will, 2B.
These machines.
They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look.
Thank you.
This place looks familiar. Oh, right. It's from that woman's photograph. I'll be sure to get her the coordinates.
Intruders detected! Royal Knights, give your lives for the King of our Forest! For the King of our Forest!
With these guys.
Don't listen to what they're saying to you.
Jack.
Stay away from them! Leave this place!
Now. Okay, now wait, what?
Thank you.
supposed to reach that castle.
I'm never gonna let you pass. Die and try.
This looks like a king's castle, all right. Watch out for hostile enemies, 2B.
Roger that, my sir.
Huh? Wait, what did you just say?
Roger that.
Wait, no, that's not what you said. You said nines, or at least something close to it.
Cut the chatter and engage the enemy.
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
Don't need this.
Is this their king?
Tupi, that's an android, a Yorha-type android.
Alert, this unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
Tupi!
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive.
Why? Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Let's go after her, 2B.
She's gone.
Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, Commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the Force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived. How wonderful.
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course. Anything.
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate.
Deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
That must be the gate Pascal opened for us.
Thank you.
He's nothing if not consistent. A weirdo right to the very end. I wonder if all his followers being female had something to do with his weirdness. Did the human sexes interact with each other like this?
Who knows?
It'll be faster if you just take a look at this record.
I see. And for real, how am I?
I see.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply. Why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such... intense curiosity can be admirable, in its own way.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
Operator 6-0 to 2B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Listen, 2B. I was looking at images of flowers today and...
Flowers?
Yeah. There wasn't much left in the bunker's records, but I found one called a lunar tear. I bet you'd look really nice if you put one of those in your hair, 2B. It'd suit your stylish look.
Don't eat it.
Aw, don't be a stick in the mud. What kind of girl doesn't want to look good sometimes? I'll let you know if I find anything else cute, okay?
I don't need to hear about...
Operator 6-0 out.
We've got company. Looks like machines.
Alert. Jamming signals detected from enemy units.
Yeah?
That's not good.
machine life forms eliminated. Access point. Return to functioning status.
Bunker to 2B. The signal from the access point just came back online. Good job.
I have some information about that, Commander.
Go on.
The access point went offline because machine lifeforms were jamming it.
Which means they know that facility is one of our network terminals.
Yeah, but that's not all. While they knew it was connected to our network, they didn't try to destroy it. It's almost like they were trying to lay a trap.
Damn. They're getting smarter by the day. Thank you. I'll be sure to share this with the Council of Humanity on the Moon.
Understood.
Proposal. Use Podfire to force him to stop.
We'll be right back.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Oh, to be RN. It should be the resist, so I'd like to see her deads and with all of core. Anyway.
It's our job and all, but these resistance types sure do use and abuse us, don't they? It's like they see us as a couple of gophers or something.
No complaining about your work. Exchanging information with the resistance is a vital part of our mission. Besides, being a gopher is safer than being locked in combat all the time. Not dying beats dying any day.
Yeah, that's true.
Analysis.
Huh?
So, see, some Orin
sounds rough.
Some, it's like, so, if you, I wanna, what do you say? Aw, thanks. If you, I'm,
I can't believe the size of the commercial facility. The people of the old world must have led pretty good lives. I bet it was fun to shop back when you had so many choices.
We don't need such things.
Don't be so sure about that. Once we eradicate the machine life forms, us soldiers won't have anything left to do. We'll enter a new age of peace. And when that happens, we should go shopping together. I could buy you, I don't know, a t-shirt maybe? Something that looks good on you.
A t-shirt?
What, not interested?
When that day comes, I'm all for it.
That's a promise, right?
Yep.
This is a little bit better.
Hey there, guys. What's up?
We found a lunar tier. It's located at...
Stay right there. I'm coming.
Okay.
Sir! Yeah. Oh, hey. Are you... It's all... But this... Now that...
You mean...
Thanks. Oh, I'm gonna...
Machines attacking indiscriminately.
Proposal. Unit 2B should eliminate the hostile machines.
Look at all the corpses. Is this some kind of graveyard?
Watch out. They're still alive.
I'm on it. There's more.
What's it saying?
Don't listen to it, 2B.
What was with that thing?
It was talking. Maybe that machine who sent us here knows something about this. We should try asking her.
Thank you.
souls in heaven, huh? Do either of those things exist?
They'll find out in the end. And so will we.
Okay, that's grim.
while mounting proposal.
Processing complete. Proposal.
the Lunar Tier.
Hey there. What's going on?
I found one of those flowers you were looking for. It's over at...
Don't move an inch! I'm coming!
Don't move?
Sorry to keep you! Damn.
That's it. Back when I thought...
You did?
I think, but I don't... Thank you. You'll let... I'm... She wants intel on A2, does she? Where should we start?
We could check out the energy reactions generated during battles. The fusion reactors of androids and machine life forms shut down when they're destroyed. And we can detect the energy release during that process. We're the only units doing any combat missions in this area, right? So if we detect any stray energy reactions, it probably means A2 is involved. Yeah, okay. We've got some readings around the abandoned factory. I'll put it on the map. There sure are a lot of hostile enemies here. Why are some machines so aggressive, while others couldn't care less about us? Thank you.
Huh, that's new. Engaging. Pod, analyze the enemy.
Commencing fishing. Catch lost. Catch confirmed. Catch confirmed. Success. Complete.
The bedrock here was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result.
Commencing.
I caught a pod?
Hypothesis.
Pod.
Activation complete. A previous owner. Target missile sighted.
Is that what we need to protect?
Let's take him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need to bathe. As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance, bathing is unnecessary.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels good. I think that's the last of the machines.
2B, 9S, come in.
Commander?
Emergency orders incoming. The carrier ship that was sent to resupply has come under attack. It's currently being engaged by a swarm of machines. I've asked all Yorha troops in the city ruins for assistance, and I'll need you to provide backup as well. I'm sending flight units and coordinates now. Good luck. Out.
It's a lunar tier.
Hey there! What's up?
You see? Total slave driver. Whoopsh.
If she didn't order others around, what kind of leader would she be?
If you say so.
Sorry to keep...
As speedy as...
Oh.
What?
I was so... But the... I love...
Say, Amiya, how old?
I'm not... Thank you for... You let... I'm go...
Attention, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. Requesting support from any friendly units in range. We've come under heavy fire from the enemy. Our escort ship has taken damage and is unable to engage. We're currently resisting with all remaining support fighters, but we can't hold them off for long. I repeat, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. We need immediate backup from any available android forces.
of a large-scale enemy inbound. Looks to be 2.8 clicks southwest of us. Blocking close-range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
2B, Command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, is that all?
I know, but it's the only way.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal. Destroy the generator quickly.
Magnetic barrier over its whole body?
Having trouble over there?
Are you Yorha?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
2B! Let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
I'll help Aang.
This thing's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth. We gotta bail, 2B. This is bad.
Thank you.
signal lost.
Organize a search and rescue party for the missing Yorha members at once.
To be. Nines. Don't die on me. To be to bunker. Come in. Over.
Operator to... To be, are you all right?
Running system diagnostics. Core functionality appears intact.
Thank goodness.
Never mind that. I need a status report.
Roger that. In regards to the giant machine that attacked the shore, it ceased its resistance 8 hours ago following your missile strike.
8 hours?
However, its EMP strikes knocked out comms all across the region. We're having trouble getting them back online, which means data uploading is currently unavailable in some areas.
Where's 9S?
Yeah, about that. We picked up a faint black box reading, but it wasn't strong enough to lock down his position.
If you found something, that means he must be alive. Put in a request to the commander for immediate approval to begin a search.
Actually, the commander has already ordered us to prioritize tracking down surviving Yorha members. If you find 9S, let me know, okay?
Will do. To be out. Pod, I need you to scan for any nearby black box signals.
Scanning complete. No signals detected. However, a dynamic scanner is required for detection of weaker signals.
Never heard of it.
Said dynamic scanner may be located in the resistance camp. Proposal. Further information should be obtained from the resistance leader.
Let's go.
Query. Since androids generate energy from water, what purpose does the resistance have with animal protein?
Don't ask me.
I think you should... 2B. Those two...
Yes?
Actually...
What do you want?
Easy.
And you...
I'm sorry about that.
I need a...
Here. That chicken, you'll...
And if it...
Let us... And... Oh.
Thank you.
I've picked up a response on the scanner.
Huh?
from a gigantic machine life form. If you encounter any offline access points, please repair them for us.
Understood.
Thank you.
Why are there dead androids here?
No black box signals detected. Alert. You are moving away from the last known position of Unit 9S.
Wrong route. Better go back and see if there's another one. Would 9S have made it this far inside?
Alert. Possible enemy ambush ahead.
Don't care.
What is...
Analysis. This area is composed of crystallized silicon and carbon. Further details unknown.
Who built it?
Unknown.
With the corpses.
It is unlikely the units came this far on their own. Hypothesis. The enemy must have placed them here deliberately.
Welcome to my beloved city. I, or we, machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans. It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desired love, others family. Only then realize the truth. The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible. And yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of being, of life. Death, even the concept of death, has no meaning to us. Thus I decided that I shall risk my life in battle. I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death. I prepared this just for you. I mean, after all, we all need something to fight for, don't we?
You son of a... I'll kill you!
Yes! That's it. That's the feeling. Pure hate! Come to me!
Nines.
2B.
Come on. Let's go home.
Damn. Nine,
you're the boss.
Thanks.
Oh.
What?
Nothing.
Not that I...
Command.
Got it. This is 2B. Patch me through to the commander.
Oh, hey, 2B. Roger that. Give me just a second here.
2B, good job destroying that machine. Upon further analysis, we learned that the machine, codenamed Atom, was responsible for managing half of their entire network. A disruption of this magnitude to their network should weaken the machine significantly.
What's going to happen to 9S?
He'll undergo a full data overhaul up here, assuming we don't encounter any problems. We're planning to partner him with you again.
Thank you.
In the meantime, I have another mission for you. I've mailed you the briefing. Go ahead and take a look.
Understood.
Thank you.